I know the match on Saturday, as we all know, we now it's the last game against Kansas Chiefs, taking place right here, kickoff at 3 p.m. In order to address the issues, the preparations, the availabilities, we've got our panel up here. On my far left, Carlton Ndombo, central defender. In the middle, head coach Nongoba Mnitsi. And close to me is Lehlakonolo Mantoro. And without wasting any time, I'll give the head coach to just give us his preparations, how this week has gone.
The team is quite capable of getting a good result against Chiefs. Fortunately, we do not have any suspensions. We do not have any serious injuries. Probably Manfred Hilton is the only major serious injury that we have at the moment. But the rest of the squad is ready. And we believe we've got what it takes to do well against Chiefs. And the good thing about it is that it's easy to plan for a match like this. It's not very difficult. But you know that the stakes are very high for the opponents. They must give everything in order to go home with something. And in matches like those, it's always very nice to plan ahead and be sure that if you can be able to keep the intensity that they will be attacking you with, maybe you stand a chance of seeing them a bit frustrated and giving you a bit more. I will not be surprised if it becomes a game that has got too many goals and a very beautiful goal, but we'll have to wait and see.
Going to be a tough game on Saturday. Between the Melbourne guys, you know, myself and the other two guys, it's going to be tough, but I can't let them go because it's always a bad. It's going to be a serious match, one of the serious matches. Even though we lost our first game, but we're not going to give away this one this time.
The preparation has been going according to the point of me saying that we're going to be experiencing a pressure. I don't think I'm experiencing any pressure because I don't want to allow the fact that I'm among the contestants and contesting people towards the Golden Boot award get into my head, because I believe if once I can allow them to take part in my mind, it will add a bit of selfishness in my game, of which I believe it's gonna let me down in a way, because I believe I am where I am because of my teammates. And because teamwork plays a big role in soccer, that's why we've got 11 players inside the field of play. So I'm not putting myself under unnecessary pressure. I'm going to go there and play according to the instructions, stick to the plan, and then whenever I'm given a chance to score, I'll make the point.